Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn how to perform mathematical operations for complex numbers by using Casio calculator. Since we have the same set of complex numbers for different operations, so we are going to first store the value in a particular letter, for example, A for Z1 and B for Z2. So we can go to mode, look for complex number 2, and we will first store the value. So we have 2 plus 3, we just have to press ENG, and we press Shift Record to get store, and immediately press the button that contain any letter, for example A, without pressing alphabet. So we have store in A. So in order for us to shift in between the real part and the imaginary part, we just have to press shift equal. So as we can see, this is imaginary part plus 3i, shift equal to get back the real part. And same go to B, so we have 3 minus 5i, and we store shift record, immediately press the button containing B. Already store. Now we are going to perform mathematical operation. So we have alphabet A plus alphabet B, Z1 plus Z2. So we have 5. This is the real part, and we shift press equal to get the imaginary part. And next, Z2 minus Z1, which is B minus A. So we have 1, shift equal to get minus 8. And now we have Z1 times Z2. So A times B equal 21, shift equal minus 1i. Minus 1i is equivalent to minus i. Next, we have b over a, which means that b divided by a. So we have b divided by a, and we obtain, this is in decimal numbers, so we can shift to get improper fraction, or we just one fraction. So we press the button, the fraction button. So we have negative 9 over 13, and shift equal. Again, this is decimal numbers. So if let's say we just press the fraction button, we will get mixed fraction. So we just convert to improper fraction by using shift fraction. So we have negative 19 over 13i, which is exactly the same. Next, the last one, the last example of this tutorial. So we have Z1 squared. So which means that is A. We have A and square. So we have equal. So negative 5, shift equal plus 12i. And we done. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.